Shalom, shalom, everyone. Shalom, people of God. My name is Mama Jolie. I came to ask you, come with me to the mountain. Welcome from our help. The Bible says Psalm 121, verse 1 to 2. The Bible says that I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from where cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. In Psalm 94, 17, the Bible says, unless the Lord had been my help, my soul had almost dwelt in the silence. Many people have died with this virus, with this coronavirus. Me and you, we're still alive. I come to ask you, come with me in praising and worshiping God, because Jesus is the only help. He's our only help. It's Him can help us. It's Him can protect us. If it wasn't for God, me and you, maybe we'll be dead by now. But His mercy kept us. His mercy make us see today. Let us worship Him. Let us go and seek help. Our only help is Jesus. The time I'm praising God with these songs is in French, but he only praise the Lord, saying that Jehovah is His name. Hallelujah. Let's worship God together. May God bless you as you are watching and praying with me. Jéhovah est son nom. Puissant guerrier, fort dans les combats, Jéhovah est son nom. Alléluia. Only you can help us, Jehovah. Only you, Jesus, is our helper. Only you stand for us. Only you terminate coronavirus, Jehovah. We came to seek your face. We came to seek your face, oh Lord. We came to ask you, our helper. Our help comes from you, oh God. Hallelujah. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Oh, Jehovah is your name. We fort dans les combats, Jéhovah est son nom. Puissant guerrier, fort dans les combats. Alléluia. He's our helper, my sister, my brother. He's our helper. Let us seek the face of the Lord. He's the only one can finish this coronavirus. He's the only one can help us. He's the only one can protect us and protect our family. Many have died. Many have gone. The Lord kept me and you. Let us, Lord, to continue to protect us. Let us, the Lord, to finish this coronavirus on all over the world. Let the Lord change our situation. Let the Lord deliver us from this virus. Let the Lord protect us. Let the Lord protect our families. Let the Lord protect our beloved, our friends. Let the Lord protect all people in all over the world. We say no to this problem. We say no to this problem we have with coronavirus. Hallelujah. Ozaliye longa nakobanga nangaite nakotalela seyo ozali elonga manga. Father, you are our victory. Lord, you are our protection. Father, we don't have anybody else, only you. Only you can help us in time of trouble. We lift our eyes on you, Papa. Welcome from our help. Our help comes from you, Jehovah. Our help comes from you, Adonai. Our help comes from you, O God. Only you can finish this virus. Only you can protect us. Only you can change our situation. Only you, O God. We come to worship you. We come to ask you, mighty Savior, mighty God, show your power, show yourself, deliver us. Hallelujah. Banga nangate nakutale la seyo ozali elonga nanga. Is your victory? Is your victory? Jesus is your victory. Jesus is your protection. Even when you go out, even the coronavirus patient or pest, somebody is around you, he will keep you. He will protect you. His blood will cover you. Nothing will happen to you. Your family is safe. Your family is protected by the blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Dona moy, nakopanga nangaite. Ozali nembiki nanga Masia Ozali elonga. Hallelujah. Jesus is our victory. This song says Jesus is our victory. We don't be afraid, but we look upon our God, Jehovah, to help us. Hallelujah. To protect us. Hallelujah. Beloved, this time is not a time of pride. It's time to seek the Lord. To seek the face of God for His protection, for His mercy upon our lives. That the Lord will remove coronavirus. The Lord will deliver us. Let our life come back the way we used to be. Let us come back the way we used to be. We can go out freely. We can enjoy ourselves with our children, with our husband, our wives, our friends. Let the Lord remove this coronavirus. Come with me, let's worship Him. Toko dalela seyo, ozaliye yano, yamituna nanga, sokyote mosusu azalite. Toko dalela seyo, ozaliye yano. Sokyote mosusu azalite. Masia ozalie longa. Banga nangate nakotale la seyo ozali elonga. Masia ozalie longa. Hallelujah. Jesus is our victor. Jesus is our victory. Jesus is our protection. He's our only help. He's our only help. He died for us in the cross. He shed His blood for you and me. Let's call upon the blood of Jesus. Father, let your blood protect us. Let your blood protect our children. Let your blood protect our house. Let your blood protect us, oh God. Even anyhow, anywhere, we've been affected by coronavirus in our system. We pray unto you, O God Almighty, our helper. Remove the coronavirus. Deliver us. Heal us. Heal us. Heal our family. Heal our land. Heal us, O Lord. You are our victory, Father. We are nothing without you. Only you can help us. Only you can stand for us. Hallelujah. Natalelio, Yesu elonga nanga. Natalelio. Yesu elonga nanga, hey. Seyo Yesu Masia, Seyo mana nzambe, Natalelio. Yesu elonga nanga, Natalelio. Yesu elonga nanga, Seyo Yesu Masia. Say your banana. longa nanga Natalia Lio. Come, oh Lord. Come and help us, oh God. Come and change our story. Come and deliver us. Bring back our joy. Bring back our freedom, Jesus. Bring back our safety, oh God. Bring back, Papa, peace in our land. Remove coronavirus. Hallelujah. Situation to deliver us from this coronavirus, to change everything. Jesus, Holy God, hallelujah. Yes, we come on a hallelujah. Oh, yeah, be my person, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Mama, no, Yahweh. Glory to the Most High God. Glory to the Most High God. Glory to the Most High God. The King of Kings, the only one of our life. We praise your name. We worship you. Hallelujah. We exalt your holy name. Hallelujah. We say you are worthy. We say you are powerful. We say you are great. You are mighty. Hallelujah. Be glorified. Quel est donné sa vie pour ses amis dans l'amour agapé. Hallelujah. My beloved, what can we do in this difficult time? What can we do in this difficult time that we can't go out? We can't do anything. Only God can help us. Only God can help us. For you sitting down, have time to pray. Have time to seek the face of God. Have time to seek the face of God. Hallelujah. The Bible declared Psalm 121. I will lift off my eyes to the hill. From where comes my help? My help comes from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. The Lord made heaven and earth. He's our helper. The God who created this world. Heaven and health, he is our helper. His name is Jehovah. His name is Jesus. His name is Adonai. He is our helper. He's the only one who can help us. Let us seek his face. Those one who doesn't know God yet, those one who didn't receive Jesus Christ yet, it's a time to seek the face of God. Because we're in the last days. The things are happening around us. If you don't have God, who will help you? Nobody can help you. Only God can help you. This time we can't rely on medication in hospital. Believe me, I work in hospital. I'm an HCA in hospital. People come, there is no willing medication. They give them ventilation. They give them IV fluid. But they die one after other. I was at work Saturday morning. I found the patient with coronavirus. I came back Sunday morning. The patient is gone. He's dead. He was healthy. He was fine. He was just a virus. He was dead. He wasn't there anymore. My beloved, we need God to help us. We need God to protect us. This virus is something else. Only God can protect us. This virus, we can't see it. We can't see who have it. There's no symptom in the body. Sometimes the person can be feeling have temperature. The person is feeling sick, but you can't really know if the person have it when you see him on the street, when you see him in the shop or at work. You can't really know that this person have the coronavirus because this virus is invisible. Hallelujah. Our God is invisible too. Our God, we can't see him, but we see him by his work. We see him by his power. We see him by what he's done for us. Hallelujah. That's why we can call to him. Him who we can see. And coronavirus we can see. The Lord will defeat that coronavirus for us. The Lord will protect us. The Lord will make us go. Even we are going to the shop more. His spirit will direct us that stay this way. Don't go this far. Don't do this. Because he will protect us from this coronavirus. Hallelujah. The Lord only can protect us. My beloved, we need God in our life. He's our helper. He's where our help comes from. Our help comes from the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you in these difficult times we are going through. But we know with God in our side, we are victorious. That everything is going to be fine again. Our land will be better again. We'll be free to go out the way we want. We'll be free to do things the way we used to be before. Hallelujah. Because right now we feel like we are in prison. We can't really go out because we need to protect NHS by staying in our house. And we need to protect ourselves, protect our family. Hallelujah. But by calling our helper, by calling our helper, by asking our helper to help us, to heal our land, to heal the world, to remove this coronavirus, we have peace again. We'll go out the way we want again. Our life will change and everything will be fine. Hallelujah. May Lord bless you. Where you are in your house, be encouraged by this video to stand and pray, to stand and seek the face of God. Hallelujah. It's not like I want to show that I am the prayerful one. No, I want to encourage someone that in this confinement and period, this quarantine that we can't go out, let us seek the face of our helper. Our help comes from the Lord Jesus. Our help comes from God. He's only one can help us. We don't need to sit down. We don't need just to watch TV or just cooking, but let us turn this time for in prayer. Let us turn this time to pray for our world, that this world will change, this coronavirus will go away. May God protect you. May God protect your family. May God keep us in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.